display, share through Soompi.1x1 Ju Sang-wook and Lee Ming-young will be reuniting on the small screen. SBS's new weekend drama Fate and Fury, literal translation, has confirmed the two actors as its leads. This will mark their first drama together in 4 years, since Cunning Single Lady, Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English.300x250, ATF directed by Young Dong-yoon, Fate and Fury, is described to be a realistic, authentic melodrama that takes place present day and explores the desperate love of four people who fall into an inescapable trap due to the rage that tinges their fateful romances. Ju Sang-wook recently starred in TV Cho Sun's Grand Prince, for which he received much praise, while Lee Ming-young will be making a comeback 2 years after the end of Please Come Back, Mr. She is said to have chosen this production because she wants to take on a new challenge as an actress. Fate and Fury is set to air sometime in November with 20 episodes planned. Source 1.